Okay guys, here we go again. Another thunderstorm is approaching and we are going to record it for you. Okay, if you really like some noise, stay here with us because we are starting right now. And it's coming. It's going to be very, 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 very heavy at times. Okay? So that's, opa, here it goes, starting already. Are you ready? So follow me now. Oh my Lord. Oh my gosh! Look at this. Hey guys. Thank you. Okay guys, this is something that is not supposed to happen. This intensity is being a little bit too much. Thunderstorms we know well, but this is a little bit more than that. So really scary, huh? Oh my lord, right here. Right here. Wow. Wow. too. You can see the street is totally flooded, right? Okay, it's almost over. You can see that. Did you see that? It's almost over. This was really, really a very strong thunderstorm. Okay, it just started, and we thought, okay, it's going to be 15, 20 minutes, and it's been almost an hour and 10 minutes. And you see, it's still going on. It really looks like a tropical storm, really, more than a thunderstorm. It's unbelievable. Totally flooded. Wow. Oh my Lord. This one was very close. And what really happens when the lightnings strikes is you feel the air just being pulled, and this is why I go like, oh my God, because really, like, the air is getting sucked. From our lungs. I apologize for the recording at night, but the good thing is you really were able to see the lightning. You see? So okay, we have a 20 minutes of recording right now, and I already lost the number of lightnings that we recorded in 20 minutes here. and it's still going, guys. But it's not that strong anymore, because you can see my gutters here are fine. All the water coming out. No problem. But the street is totally flooded. Look at that. Wow. I love that. not the flooding. We love the rain, the thunderstorms. And the noise that causes, right? That follows. It's 9:20 at night, Saturday, June 10th, and this is Central Florida, the capital, the lightning capital of the world. No doubt, sir. I want to thank you very much for watching this video. I know it's not a professional one, it's not you know, it's not recorded with a sophisticated equipment. It's being recorded by a cell phone, but I think this is what counts. We are just showing you what is really happening right now with the change of weather here in Florida. Okay, remember, hurricane season started on the 1st, so this is when we start to have all those thunderstorms forming here in Central Florida. Okay. All right. I want to thank you guys once again. Thank you, okay? Wow, another one. Let me take you to my backyard. Ooh, it's wet. Oh, it's wet. Of course it is. And you are going to be able to see right there, it's all flooded. Wow. Or a little canal just overflow over there. And when the canal overflows, it comes all the way here next to the home. Yeah. And I'm not sure if you can see there, but there is the canal. And the water is already all the way here. Let's see if I can figure it out, right? Right there. Okay. Wow. Yeah, I don't think you're going to be able to see anything with those lights that I have here. This is the backyard, it's all flooded. Okay. Wow. Wow. Okay. All right. So from Central Florida, we thank you for watching. All right. And remember, always be safe. Always be safe. Have a good night, everybody. Bye.